Hi again. So, between those series, developers making new update. It's update about expression. Well, it's nothing so much of everything will happen. It's just time on evening when Dubry can start moving on the base. But as you remember, we do set up our food time on evening, so it's just almost the same situation as we have before, so it's nothing bad. Yeah, and I've started finishing my hull, so you have to do this too, and be careful. You have to keep this area sealed. Do not dig out everything. Just wait until this area will be fulfilled with pure oxygen, of course. Yeah, and I'm finishing this power plant. Oh, they already finished it. So, how to make this power plant normally? How to make our normal power plant? As you can see, it's more than 96 tiles. We have 108 tiles here, but at the same time, we can use a little trick, as always. So, what trick we will use? We will use, well, let's use for now tiles from granite. We'll just seal out this top area where we do have two hydrogen generators and two natural gas generators. As we don't have natural gas yet, just don't forget to disable those generators until we will gain this natural gas. We don't have it yet, so disable them, or your duplicants will tune up generators which didn't have resources to generate power. Yeah, one more thing. When you're making this power plant, look, natural gas generator, it have 4 tiles wide, but on the tile 3 you won't be able to rotate it. I don't know why. It's unrotatable. I'm pressing O button and you won't be able to rotate it. But on tile 3, you have this polluted water flow tile. Yeah? And it should be in the bottom of our polluted water pool. And the same situation for this generator. And also, we have 3 coal generators which will be removed and replaced by petroleum generators in the future. And the petroleum generators, they have polluted water tile in the right tile, this tile, and it should be, as you can get it, yeah, it should be in the bottom of your polluted water pool. The same situation should be here. Yeah, after we set up this power plant, it should start working, and disable one hydrogen generator, because, well, you have to enable it. Well, for now, the situation is telling us to enable this hydrogen generator, because we are overflowed by hydrogen slowly. We are overflowed, so you do have to have 2 of those hydrogen generators. Well, don't worry, you have time to do this, because the pressure in this area could be not more than 1,000, let's say 1,300. After that, your pumps can start drag this hydrogen from this top area. Yeah, but it will happen, well, let's say in 30 or 40 cycles or so. So don't worry, it won't happen so fast. So you will be able to set up this power plant, and you will be able to set up those two hydrogen generators. Now about automation. So obviously hydrogen should go to the maximum. Yeah, we have to burn hydrogen and start burning it, well, let's say from 95 to 100% of those batteries. And this one is gas for natural gas. Well, the natural gas will be from to maximum to 94, because we need to burn out all hydrogen before we will start using the natural gas. So it will be from 90 to 94. And the coal generators will be, let's say, to 30%, from 10 to 30. Okay, so let's check this out. Yeah, it's everything connected. Now, how about the hydrogen generator? No, we have to connect this one too. So we will connect it by using one bridge. Set it up like this. So the priority of this gas flow will be, it will go as to the bridge. The bridge will let go the hydrogen here and provide it to this hydrogen generator. So this generator will work first, and this one will be like a second. Okay, so we will enable it, and as you can see, at evening the duplicates start meet each other on your restoration room. Well, it is what it is. I'll catch you when we will finish this area. Oh yes, in this new update we've got this water cooler. Don't forget to place it in your restoration room, or tier stress will go up and up very fast. Oh, and we do have, we almost finished this area. So this area is have pure oxygen, so you have to seal rooms where, wait a second, where our duplicates will have latrines. Yes, so you have to seal them out. And place slumering in some storage compactor, which is not on our base. Yeah, so this storage compactor now is working as sweep only, and we will place slim in some of those new storage compactors.
Guys, don't place 6, less than 5, or they will drag and drop all of your slim in those storage compactors. Yeah,
that's important. The next research will be ranching, let's say. Yeah, and we do have to replace those power wires that we have on our base. Yeah, by the way, in this new update we've got new power generator transformer, but it is not so big problem to place a power transformer which will have 4 kilowatts power, 4 kilojoules power on them. So they can provide 4 kilowatts of power to our power wires, which is mean. Well, let's say it's like it was before, but it's slightly better, 2 times better. Yeah, so we'll just replace all of our power wires
And we will start moving to our water cooling for our latrines, for entire base latrines. Now it's time to set up latrine for each of our duplicants. So remove all buildings from the latrine rooms and let's place them like this, like it was here, but without showers, because we, well, let's say the showers, it's, we don't actually need them in the game, because you will gain benefit from it. It's like nothing, no benefits, guys. Well, to increase your life quality probably, but well, I'm not really sure you need them or not. Well, I will set them up. I do like duplicants. I do like, well, they have to live normally, like well, let's say the shower. Well, just imagine, how do you gonna live in real life without showers? Is it will be okay for you? Well, might be if you are living in some Africa where you lack of water. We are not living here in the Africa. So this area we have here, area, have to be made from insulated abyssinite. I know it sounds crazy. Where, well, you have to have, like, well, I do have 44 tons of abyssinite. Well, it will be, probably will be enough, might be, but might be and not, so I'm not really sure. To make this section from abyssinite, well, it's all simple. Let's place some granite wall here, yeah, for now. It's just to remove this one and then place abyssinite wall. Yeah, one by one, you, as you remember, we were removing those tiles and placing those abyssinite insulated tiles here. So now we can remove this section, this wall, and place it from abyssinite again, from insulated abyssinite. Because this area is, well, let's say, we will have very low temperature here. And it should be close enough to this aquatuner. I don't want to place a lot of tubes here. So, yeah, this area, this cooling system will be placed in our hot area. But believe me, if it will be normally sealed, it all will be fine. Yeah? So just made it from insulated abyssinite. No need to, well, let's say, remove everything, just slowly. Use your logic to be sure about your duplicates won't be stuck here, yes? That's it. Like this. I will continue doing this because, well, I want to show from the start to the end how to set this up to you, okay? So let's continue. What's next? We will set up pump here. We will remove this, place two liquid shutoffs. Well, it doesn't matter which material you will use. Because, oh, we have to remove this, obviously. Yeah, and we will set up it slightly closely. Okay, so remove this too. Yeah, this evening time, of course. The next research, well, animal control, no problem, let's go for it. We still have, so this section of mushrooms, it will be enough for six duplicants. So you shouldn't worry about your food, how much food you have. So we still have food, no problem. And we still have coal for our coal generators. So it's all should be fine. Yeah, let's check for our jobs. We obviously need mechatronic engineers. Well, we're still working on it, okay. Okay, so look carefully. Gold pump, liquid shutoffs. Place it in the top of this pump. Liquid pipe, made it from, well, let's made it from abyssalite. No, well, just let's connect them like this. And our liquid vent. Okay, next, automation, thermos sensor, any kind of material. Next, again, automation, hydro sensor. Well, let's place it somewhere here, okay? So next, end gates. One will be here, the second will be here. Automation wires connected from the out to the liquid shutoffs. Now connect, now place one NOT gate here. Again, from thermosensor, like this, and like this. And from hydro sensor, like this. Okay. So it's all connected. The hydro sensor connected to end gates, both of them, and thermosensor connected to one. It's connected directly, and to the second end gate, it's connected via NOT gate. Via NOT gate. Do not merge the wires. Okay. Yes. Well, I hope your logic works perfectly, guys. Okay. Now we have to set up this one. Is above 12, well, yeah, 12.5 above 12.5. So is it, am I right? Let's check this out. Yes. No, below 12. I'm sorry, below 12.5. Yeah, below 12.5 once again. So the next is connect pipes. One will be from insulated, it's very important, insulated abyssalite, very important. So okay, it goes here. Now bridge from abyssalite again, and insulated pipe from abyssalite connect to this aquatuner. This aquatuner goes like this again, bridge, insulated pipe, and it goes to our liquid shutoff. Okay, so but we will set it up like this. Look carefully. Well, it's very important. Do not connect directly. Bridge is needed. Okay, now bridge and connect to this one, to this liquid shutoff. Now from here, from this, we will go like this. Bridge. It's just for now. Let's set it up like this. Okay? So just provide it there. That's it. Okay, and this pipe
It can made it, well, let's say we will made it from granite, from our aquatune, from our water savvy, and okay, so it will be a liquid bridge which will connect, well, let's say here, but we obviously need to provide oxygen first, and then it will go and fulfill our cooling room. Yes, so it have to be like this. Well, I know it will be water here, but what to do? We have to do this liquid bridge. It's very important, very important liquid bridge. And from this bridge it will go to our water area. Well, let's place it from abyssalite, just normal pipes, but made it from abyssalite, because it will be 40 degree water here. Yeah, and we, well, let's make it not like this, but we will make it like this, okay, like this, from abyssalite to here. Now we have to remove water from those pipes and place it into our cooling area. So okay, we will remove this bridge, deconstruct it. This water we have here will be enough for 3 or 4 cycles for our duplicants. So no worries, guys. We will use abyssalite pipes for this. Abyssalite pipes. Well, let's place it like this, and like this. So now it's connected. Okay, so the water will flow to our cooling area. Let's check for power cables. Oh, it's not set up yet. Yes? Well, let's set it up, but well, let's use our conductive wires, normal wires, which can provide power for 2 kilowatts. Yeah, this one. Let's not waste a lot of materials for it. Yeah. So when, okay, now little explanation, guys. I'm sorry, it's long video. Yes, I know, but I have to show it to you. So the water from the water saver will go there first, and if this pipe will be fulfilled, it will go in this way. And if this pipe will be fulfilled, it will wait until it will be empty. Yeah, so this pipe have maximum priority, and this one have like adding water. So it will add water if this pipe will be empty. So we will not use this water yet. It's just for future, but we set it up now. And yeah, for now the water is goes here and goes like you saw, it goes back. No worries, it will not happen anymore, because we will set it up in different way. So now next step, we do have this bridge, and we have provide 12.5 degree water to our base. Yes, for now, as you can see, it's not working. Why it's not working?
Because we don't have water here, and we obviously have 35 degree in this area, but we need to start this system, we need, well, let's say, we need water here, okay? What to do? Well, let's just change it. We need fulfill it by the water. We just need fulfill it. No worries, the just fulfill it till it will be, let's say, 200 kilograms of water in this area. And after that it will start work by its own. Okay? Yeah, and remove this garbage from this area. We don't need to cool down those materials that we have here. We still have those storage compactors, they will normally place everything in them. Yeah, let's wait. It's removing the water from our, well, it's because we have this, but we will reset up. We just need to remove all water from those pipes to normally deconstruct them and construct them again. Yes, that's it. Just wait. So now we can, I suppose, remove this. Okay, now we need provide this water, polluted water, not to the this water saving, but we have to provide it to our polluted water pool. Okay, so remove those pipes like this. Okay, we will provide our water. Yeah, we will make it in different way. Yeah, we will keep this like this. Remove pipes. Remove pipes, guys. We will place new pipes. It's no worries about this. Because for now we don't need it anymore. Yeah, we've got this polluted couple dots of polluted water we've got in this from this carbon skimmer. Well, let's remove it. What to do? It's happened. It's just, it's okay. No worries. We will just remove it and we will place it in this area. No worries. So now we, yeah, remove those pipes too. I need everything clear. Okay, now we will provide water from this pool. We have water pool here. Yeah. Again, place bridge. It's very important. From Abyssalid. Because this pipe probably at some day we will use it as a pipe from the yeah, wait a second. Yeah, it's okay. Like this, yeah. So this should be, yeah, this is okay. Well, actually, no. Remove all of this. And we will set up it again. Yeah, so, yeah, as you can see, it's adding water to our system. Well, it's okay. Now, we do have 200 more than 200 kilograms. Now set it up normally below 12.5, and let's look what's happened now. Now your aqua tuner will cool down this area till it will became 12.5 or around 12.5. Well, it will be, it could be 12.5 and maximum 13. From 12 to 13. Yeah, well, it will be from 12.5 to 13. And as you can imagine, if you know, the aqua tuner are cooling down the water to the 14 degree. Well, 14 degree. But you will ask me about if in this area will be 12.5. We will cool it down to the minus 1.5. Isn't it will became ice? No, guys, it will not became ice, and it will not became ice even on minus 2.5 degree on Celsius. It's on expression update, and I check it out already. So let's check our jobs. Yeah, this miner should go, well, let's say, for engineers. Yeah. And this minus 1.5 water, we will use it. As you remember, we've got this pipe here. We will use it for our slit wheels. I'm sorry, I'm Russian. Slit wheels, yes. So, так. Oh, I'm sorry. Yes. So remove this. We need access to this area. We need access to this area. Oh my God. They will. Yeah. Remove this, guys. So now the water from this pipe should go here first. So it's priority again. It go here first, and then it will go. Well, we will use now the pipe from granite. From here we will use granite. Well, let's place it like this. Yes, please. Okay. So now it have to go like this, and it will go into our let's place it. Wait, yeah, like this. Yeah, and bridge, of course. If your dupes, while you making this, your dupes can make shit on your base. This. No worries. It's just for now. Well, it will be okay. Don't worry if your water here will be in germs. It's okay too. No worries. Well, it can happen. What? It's all fine. Believe me. Because we will cook water, food from this water, and nobody care about how many germs will be in this food. And obviously, as you remember, we do have those mushrooms, and the mushrooms didn't use water. So, no worries, okay? Don't panic. It's all fine. It can happen. It's all fine. We will fix this out. It's just now. It's for now. It's for now because we are making this reconstruction of our latching systems. Yes? So don't panic. It can happen. If your stress will raise up, no worries. We have this restoration room. Duplicants will drop down tier stress and restore tier sanity. So it's all fine. We almost finished. So now it will not happen anymore. Now it's all will be fine. Once again, what's going on here? Yeah, I get it. Why it's happened? Yeah, I get it. So we have to make something like this. Remove this section, and place bridge here, so it will not let the water. Jumping like move back and forward. Now it's all will be fine, and this pipe will be in highest priority, because this pipe is connected by using bridge, and this pipe is connected, well, the bridge is connected before this bridge, so this pipe have highest priority. Okay, let's continue. We need to provide water, but not from this pipe. No, we will take it from here. So now very carefully look, we will take pipe from insulated abyssalite, and we will use, carefully look, like this, from this bridge. It's first bridge from here. Now again, liquid pipe bridge. Now we have obviously go in this area from insulated abyssalite pipes. Okay, it's very important, because this area will be hot, and you obviously at some moment will be lack of this abyssalite, as I already lack of this abyssalite. So what to do next? Well, we will place obviously I don't have abyssalite, and I don't have time to mine it out. We will this pipe after some time, but not now. We will place pipe from abyssalite like this, and it will go here. Now it will go like this here, and from here we can start using, from after this bridge we will start using oh no, this one should be deconstructed, and we will place bridge like this. Now we can use pipes from granite or from igneous rock. I'm sorry guys, it's long Syria. Yeah, I know this, I know. Well, what to do? It have to be done. It's everything bounded, and I have to show everything. Okay, so it goes here. By using bridges, please. Don't forget about this. It's very important, guys. Connection. The last building without bridge, the second with bridge. Again, liquid bridge here to set up priority to all buildings. Let's set up it like this to provide. So we will place liquid bridge here like this, because we will remove this pipe after all. But to normally remove it, we will just remove this bridge and remove pipe then. Yeah, so why do we have using this, why we not connect them directly from here? We need cooldown our base, all areas. So that's why we using this technology. Yeah, okay, continue. So we will go here, and by using bridge we will connect this. Now the bridge will go up here now like this. Why am I making why am I not connecting directly? Because need more pipes for, it's like radiator. Yes guys, like radiator, we need cooldown base. This water will be 13 degree, so we will cool down our base by using those bridges. Yeah, why am I placing bridge here? Well, it's because we will set up at some day, we will set up med bay in this area. But we will place latrine here, lavatory, and sink here, and we will set up med bay. So you know what, we can actually connect those buildings from here. So it will be entire base. The water will flow through the entire base, and then it will go to this polluted water pool. Okay, let's make it. So we don't need this bridge anymore. We will connect those buildings by bridges, because it's obviously we don't have end building. It's all are just the water passing by this section. So and we will set up the polluted water. Okay, so remove this pipe. I can see some water here. Remove it. So yeah, you can obviously say something like it will be too small area for water traveling. They won't be able to use it normally. No, they will normally use it. And I don't like to see a lot of pipes around my base. So now it's slightly hided after they hide it after those buildings. And the same situation is here. Yeah, don't forget about this. Don't forget about this. I'm always forgetting about this setup. The arrows should show to the exit of this latrine. Now let's connect those latrines by our pipes. Yeah, let's finish this up. So we will connect this, not like this, we will connect this like this. We will use pipe bridge from here, and it goes like this. I know it looks crazy, but believe me, it will be okay. This pipe will be hided because we will place exosuit docks here, and the pipe will be hided. Of course, in the wall it's hided. Provide here. So this is for, well, it's actually, you can make it like this to better understanding, to your better understanding. I'll place it like this, but before it was the same. Remove this and this, and we will set up. Yeah, I know it will be water here, a lot of water, but what to do? It's all fine. We are constructing now. While we're constructing, the bad situations could happen. Okay, now it's all connected, but we also need connect our polluted water output. So let's start it. So it will go like this. Like this, like this, like this. It will go here. The same is here. Do not place a lot of pipes, guys. Hide them. The base should look nice. Looks nice. Yes? Yes. Okay. So now it all looks not so bad. Yes. Now we just need to wait. Well, let's check out how it goes. As you can see, 12.4. All fine. All fine. The water is going from our water pool. No worries about those germs. Don't worry about them. It's all fine. Oh, we actually have some problem. Fertilization. We lack of slime. How has this happened? Ah, yes, yes, yes. It can happen because we've got a lot of job to do on our base. On our base. So our miners and our farmers are working on the base, and the priority for those dust caps are less than 5, and the farmers obviously making some pipes and stuff like that. So, well, it's all fine. It will take not so long period of time. They will provide slim for those mushrooms, and obviously we will start removing them soon. We will start placing our slit wheat farm, but I will catch you when we will finish everything here. You saw everything, how it was set it up. Yes, now it's all connected, and the polluted water goes to our polluted water pool. We will finish this pipe, and the 13 degree water will go to our base, and we will cool down this area, this living quarters, by 12.5 degree water. Well, obviously we have to replace this liquid pipe, which was made from abyssalite, by insulated abyssalite pipe, because this is hot area. It will be hot area. It will be area where we will have 65 degree temperature, and it will be okay. It's a working temperature for this area. No worries. Okay, so we will replace this pipe. So the each tile of this pipe will be heated up until it will be replaced to insulated abyssalite pipe to 0.1 degree, 0.1. So how many tiles do we have here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Well, it's around 20. So it's around 2 degree. So it will be around 14 degree, 14.5 degree. Water goes to our base, which is not bad too. Yes, so it's all should be fine. Just let's just wait till our dupes finish this. They are dragging abyssalite, because the lack of abyssalite in the abyssalite that was in this storage compactors is already used, so they spending a lot of time to bring this abyssalite, but it will be over soon, and you will see how it goes to work. And after that we will start our pepper bread farm. Yeah, it will be a pepper bread farm. Let's just finish this. Yeah, I'm sorry for this very long. It was take a long of time. Yeah, I'm sorry, but I hope just let's finish. You will see how it's working, and I'll catch you when we will start placing our slit wheats farm, and we will start placing our pinch pepper nuts farm. How many of everything we will need, I'll show everything about this. Okay, so it's almost finished. It's almost finished. One section of pipe left, and the water will go to our base. Yeah, it's break time because duplicates need. Oh, so it's something wrong here. Yeah? Yeah, it's a little mistake from the previous system. We have to remove those pipes, guys. This section. Because as you can see, the water is goes from back to forward, from back to forward. When we will remove this section, it will be all fine after that. Yes, let's set up. Why? We will set this up on the next episode. Yes, we will set. Let's finish this. Okay, so now it's all working. It should work. Ah, no, they are not finished this. Well, let's wait a little more. As you can see, this area will be fulfilled till this hydro sensor. Well, as you can see, it will turn on and it will be fulfilled from the hot area or from this aquatuner by water, which is gonna be, or it will be minus 1.4 degree water to cool down this cooling water area, or it will be fulfilled from our water pool, and it doesn't matter if it will be something like even 70 degree water, no problem. It will cool it down anyway to 12.5 degree, because we do have this automation. Any kind of water, 95 degree, no problem. It will just heat up this area slightly, but believe me, it will cool it down, and this area, this industrial area, won't be able to even reach 70 degree. No, no, no. Because we do have those... Well, you will see it why it's not. Because we do have those carbon skimmers, which will give us 40 degree polluted water. And the polluted water, it's the most powerful heat capacity resource. And 40 degree water, polluted water, will cool down everything here. And we will use 95, even if we will use 95 degree water for those carbon skimmers, they will produce 40 degree polluted water for our industrial area, and it will cool down everything. Okay, now let's look how it's working. Yes, this, as you can imagine, it's not all the time providing water, because it's providing only 12.5 degree water, and it's because we do have those bridges setups. If you were watching this video from the start and to the end, you will know about this. So yeah, it's portion of waters, yes, but believe me, it will fulfill entire area soon, and it will be more than enough water for your duplicants. They won't be able to spend this water so fast as this system will fulfill your area. So now, as you can imagine, this area will be cooled down, but we also need to seal it up by abyssalite tiles. We will place them like this. Yeah, let's just place something like this. And in the next series, we will need more abyssalite. You have to mine out like 20-30 tons of abyssalite. I will dig out this area for abyssalite. I need abyssalite, and you guys need it too, and I'll catch you when you will dig out like 30 tons of abyssalite, and we will start making our slit wheat farm. Okay?